Multiple return LiDAR systems function based on a relative signal strength or intensity as recorded by the sensor. As the laser pulse interacts with the first object encountered, the return intensity increases until a certain threshold is reached, at which time the first return is recorded. As the same laser pulse continues its forward path, the laser pulse may reflect off to another layer. If the intensity of the reflection reaches the required threshold, a second return is recorded. Assuming that the density of the material is not too great to prevent the laser pulse from penetrating to the ground, this process continues until the pulse reaches the ground and a final return is recorded. Some LiDAR systems are also capable of recording the entire waveform and thus provide a richer description of objects encountered.